Let's make a Krabby Patty.
Here's how you can make SpongeBob's Krabby Patty.
I gotta give this a shot. Apparently there's no meat in a Krabby Patty.
There is absolutely no meat in the Krabby Patty.
So I use Beyond Meat with a pinch of Osmo.
First bun, then patty, followed by ketchup, mustard, pickles, extra onions, lettuce, cheese, tomatoes, and bun in that order.
SpongeBob had a good recipe.
Plankton would kill for this recipe.